Neat. You like that?
Yeah.
Brighten your morning with the Chronicle newspaper wrap. San Francisco Chronicle. The graphics on that are pretty amazing. Really cool. There's a biscuit jar. Oh, a couple of them in there.
An interesting measuring cup back there.
Yeah.
One back there.
Tiger.
Hmm.
Tiger. Lesterware elephant. That's cute. Very sharp. Huh. Sharp whisk is neat. Oh, big. I like the colors on this. So vibrant. I bet you it might. I just found one of these at Goodwill. One of these local advertising ice picks. They're kind of neat. These elephant bookends are amazing. Look at that. Are really cool. These look like they come out of Jeffrey's basement on his wall. Look at this. Pictures from Mother Goose. 30% off. What a wooden apple trinket box. Oh, I know it's John Martin books. I seem to like his stuff. Those are pretty.
It says custard cups.
Yeah.
That's what you need. Set of six.
Neat.
Is that the same bowl?
Huh? I bet you these glow up here. There's a little souvenir. Yep. Winslow, Illinois. That one's Iowa, Vinton, Iowa. All the way out here in California.
It's been going further west.
Oh. What about this one? Yeah. That's neat.
Reformed Church.
Salt City, Wisconsin?
Yeah. I was just looking at those on eBay this morning.
These? The roasted coffee?
No. Next one.
Oh, yeah. That one is $145. I like the older ones.
That's missing the doors. Supposed to be glass doors that go on it.
Yeah. Look at this set. Oklahoma. Vintage set of 9 Blue Eagle pitcher and 8 glasses, handmade carrier, $215. That's very cool though.
Coffee, tea, drippings. That's something my grandmother would have had.
Master Zapper is back in the house. There it goes.
I can't control my zapper.
Try.
I can't. I have no control. Something you won't see again. Syrup. Syrup pitcher. It's too bright, but I can see the reflection off of it. That's really cool.
custard glass. He walked right by these and didn't check these, but I bet you these glow. 1890s. Let's see. Hit that custard glass and see if it does. Yep. And on the top shelf.
Yeah, a little, I guess. That one's really beautiful, huh?
What about down here? Sometimes things that you don't think will glow actually glow.
Hey, Amazon, 10 bucks, you can't beat it. Get one, take it with you.
PSA from Gino.
That's right.
That's a little elephant with butterfly wing ears. He's cute. Kay Finch, it says. That's pretty. Those look like flamingos. Some sort of shrine. It's really cool.
Is that an actual set? It is. Ooh. Yes, it is. I got these back here. Yep.
I was looking at that bowl, that custard bowl there with the green lid. Is unique.
I think that's a different piece.
What does
piece.
It say?
Thank you. There's two pieces there, huh? Or maybe not.
No, that's
yeah, because that's got a lid.
It says lid for the refrigerator water.
Yeah,
something.
This has got a different price on it down here.
Oh. I like those green salt and pepper shakers there.
No, nothing.
I didn't think they would, I just liked them. But this big guy right here, isn't he neat? Really pretty. That little puffin. He's so cute.